Welcome back to the channel. Yeah, we are at the Liverpool Christmas Ice Festival. Yeah, it's the start of the Winter Wonderland vlogs. Yeah, it's my local one, this one. Yeah, we're here with the amazing ice. Yeah, it's good to see that back again. We're going to take you on a quick lap around. It's not going to be the longest one, this one. I'll go over the reasons for that one as we go around, guys. But yeah, we're here at the Pier in Liverpool. It's the opening night of the Christmas Ice Festival. You'll see the library buildings there. But yeah, slight difference to the lineup as would normally be on the opening night here. But yeah, we'll take out a quick lap because we do like a quick lap. But yeah, you've got the skatings here. As you can see, we'll get some more of ice yet before the evening's out. You can feel that chill. Wow, you can feel that chill. Winter Wonderland chill. But yeah, welcome back to the channel, guys. It's great to see this event. It's not been on for 2 years. 2 years ago we were last here, but slight change in the Winter Wonderland lineup here at the Ice Festival. Like I said, it's opening night. The ice rink is here, which we'll take you over and have a look at the ice rink now. But you've got all the food options here as you normally would. You've got the Alpine Winter Bar over there as well, and you've got the swinging grill. The Bratwursts are back. Yeah, can't wait for a crack hour later on. But yeah, let's take a look at the we'll go and have a look at the ice rink, guys. But I think the ice slide is back here at the moment. But like I say, it's a different lineup to what it usually is here at Liverpool. The rest of the funfair is due to arrive mid-December. I think it might have been a last-minute decision, to be honest, to allow the event to go ahead. Like many councils are running around with the Winter Wonderland events over the last few months. But yeah, the ice slide is back. I'll take a shot to that. Yeah, you can just see the ice slide there, back in its usual position, just at the back there, and see if we can get some close shots. Yeah, so the ice slide is well lit up, hashtag lighting package. Look at that. That's amazing, that. Really well lit up. It's a quieter event for opening night. Like I say, the rest of the funfair is due to arrive in the middle of December. There's going to be a cracking lineup here. Middle of December. Oh, well, I can't say what rides are going to be here, but there are going to be some big rides here in a few weeks' time. But yeah, if you are coming down the next few weeks, guys, especially for the ice skating, obviously you've got the ice rink there. Huge ice rink. Back again for 2021. Well, like I say, it's the event has been... first time the event's been held for 2 years. It's great to see it back. It really is great to see it back. But yeah, you've got the ice skating here. Busy as you'd expect on the opening night, but it is great to see it back, guys. The ice skating, you can buy your tickets online. I'll put the website address for the Liverpool Christmas Ice Festival in the description. But yeah, you can book your ice skating tickets online. Check the guys out on Facebook and also on their website, because they do loads of offers on the ice skating right the way through. These guys are here till, I think it's the 3rd of January. But yeah, come and check them out, guys, because it's like I say, it's opening night. There's going to be a few weeks before the full funfair gets here. 15th of December is when your full fair gets here. Like I say, it's going to be an amazing ride lineup here at Liverpool. The reason Ice Jet's here is because it was due to go to Newcastle Winter Wonderland this year. But unfortunately, the plans change, which is why I won't say what rides I've been tipped off might be coming to Liverpool, because, like I say, things do change, guys. But yeah, huge ice rink. So if you do want to come down and check out the atmosphere, and you just want to come down and basically, you know, grab a hot dog or get yourselves on the ice, I will not be ice skating. We don't do ice skating on this channel. no ice skating. But yeah, we wanted to come down and show these guys some support, particularly Ice Jet, because these guys are first in. You'll have seen the pictures on the channel, on the Facebook page rather. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, guys. Give us a like. But yeah, you'll have seen the pictures on Facebook of the build-up just a week or two ago. But it looks every bit as stunning as it did at Hull. If you've not caught the Hull Fair vlog, check the Hull Fair. I can't even speak, it's that cold. Check the Hull Fair vlog out, guys. We had a great night, especially this was star of the show at Hull. And like I say, come and support Ice Jet, because it's going to be on its own. Yeah, Ice Jet's going to be on its own for the next few weeks. And the one ride that we would have here in Liverpool for the next few weeks, hold of the fort, this would be it. It's the UK's number one matterhorn. Terence Reeves' Ice Jet. It just is, there's not a lot of words I've got left actually to describe its ride.
But it is, it's breathtaking. It is absolutely breathtaking. The work they've done on this,
for Hull, it was in full flash and it looked absolutely amazing. But look at this. It's absolutely gorgeous. That versus on Matterhorn.
If you've not been on Ice Jet and you're in the Liverpool area, come down the next few weeks.
Because I suspect that once all the rest of the rides come in the middle of December, this place will be rammed. The ice skating is quite busy for tonight, but yeah, I'm definitely going to get Krakauer. But yeah, it would be rude not to. So yeah, I will see you. I'll see you on there. We had to come and show some support on opening night. I was hoping to come down tomorrow, but yeah. I was hoping to be in Blackpool tonight, actually, to ride the Starfire at the Winter Gardens, but obviously, with events taking a bit of a turn, we decided to come here instead. But yeah, look at the lights on this, guys. Honestly, if you've not done Ice Jet before and you're in the area, come down and check this out. This is one ride not to be missed. It's rapidly becoming, it's heading to be my number one ride in the UK. After Hull, it just literally blew me away this ride. And Terence the best, the owners of Ice Jet, such lovely people, they really are, and they work so hard on this ride. I mean, you see the lights that are on this now. It's just one of those rides that just gets better. Consistent cycles. They really know how to run this. They really do. And I'm slightly apprehensive about this. My head's going to go on this, I know it is. But I need to, yeah. Hashtag Krakauer. But yeah. Great to be back here. Ice Jet is going to be all on its own, holding the fort here until the rest of the rides arrive in the middle of December. Keep you posted on the arrival of the new rides as they come. So give us a like on Facebook, guys. That's where you'll find all the pictures. And if you're not subscribed to Rides UK, give us a subscribe so you get notified of all our future vlogs. Because we will be doing a lot of Winter Wonderlands this season. A lot of North. And we maybe even get Hyde Park for the first Hyde Park vlog on the channel. But yeah, special one for me, the Ice Festival, because this is where it all started. On Ice Jet, you'll notice the first video on the channel was a POV of Ice Jet right here at the Christmas Ice Festival here in Liverpool. But wow, I just can't get over how stunning it looks. Really can't. Right, I'm going to stop waffling now and I'll come back to you when we get going. God help us. I'm in the deep when your brain goes numb. You can turn your mental freeze when these people talk too much. Put that shit in slow. Oh, are we going? Is he teasing us? I think we're going. Here we go, guys. I'm not ready for this. I am so not ready for this, guys. Here we go. If I'm going, you guys are coming too. Here we go. talking already. This ride is riding so well this year, it really is. Here we go. Any second, guys. He's teasing us. It's coming. He's gonna send us backwards. Oh, here we go, guys. Wow. I was not ready for this tonight. out, guys. That is the ice shed experience. Get yourselves down here, guys. They don't need any more rides here. This is plenty. Wow. What? I can barely walk. Legs have gone to jelly, guys.
There we go, guys. Yeah, we did it. Territory's ice jet. An absolute beast of a machine. Like I say, it's just ice jet here for the next few weeks until mid-December. But to be honest, we don't need any more rides. We don't need any more rides. That is plenty. Like I say, that was faster than the cycle we had at Hull. Wow. I get up, wow, my legs are shaking. That's the best cycle I've ever had on ice jet, hands down. And you know me, guys, we love this machine. We could run the channel loads and loads and loads. But I don't know what he's done. I was just saying to Tense, I don't know what he's done to it up in South Shields at the beginning of the year. But that's on steroids, that. That is on steroids. Right, let's take it for a walk back up. We'll go for a walk back up the other end and we'll cover, see if we get any more footage of the ice slide and the rink. But yeah, we always say, guys, that is the UK's number one mattress, hands down. The way Terence looks after that machine is just incredible. It really is. 20,000 plus bulbs on that machine, easily, and the lasers, the moving heads, the mirror balls, the lot. But as you can see, the ice rink's closed up for the night. Hi, guys! Rides UK, don't forget to subscribe. There we go. Merry Christmas! What's your name? What's your channel? Rides UK. What? Rides UK. Bye. Maybe I'll say, guys, I will be back.
Yeah, like I say, guys, if you see me at the fun fairs, come and say hello. More than happy to talk to anyone on the ground. And the Winter Wonderland, which we'll be covering a lot more of. There we go.
Look at that. Hashtag ice tractor, there you go.
First on the channel. Exclusive. But yeah, come and get yourselves down here, guys. It's opening night for the guys here at the Ice Festival. Like I say, it's a slightly different format and for the next few weeks. But you can come down here, just enjoy the atmosphere. Come down here, come and enjoy the atmosphere. The ice rink is huge. Like I say, don't forget to check them out on Facebook and the website, Liverpool Christmas Ice Festival. That's where you'll be able to book your tickets for the ice slide and the rink. I'll see if we can take you around and have a look at the, get a closer look at the rink itself. You can see the first Christmas tree. That's the first Christmas tree I think we've seen. But yeah, so you can actually a ticket booth for your for the ice skating. You've got the sort of queue lines here, all designated. So make sure you come and check these guys out because they're going to be here until the 3rd of January, I think. You've got the Alpine Ice Bar just there. If you're a regular here to the Ice Festival, you'll recognise that from last year. And you've got all the food outlets. But it's a great setting for an event like this. It really is. We love the Ice Festival. Like I say, it's only 10 minutes down the road from me. But in the next few weeks, you're going to see this area and all the way down there packed out with rides and probably all the way down the back as well. And like I say, don't be surprised if you see some very big machines here in the next few weeks. But so you've got all these food outlets. We'll go and wrap it up. We can't wrap up the vlog here, guys. Yeah, we'll go and take you back down to Ice Jet and we'll wrap up the vlog down there, guys. So yeah, cracking night. I mean, you just see Ice Jet there in the background. But yeah, we'll take you back down there. We'll wrap it up because I'm hungry. Gotta take the photos. Let's look how stunning that looks. What a setting. Like I say, it's a special one for me, the Ice Festival. This is where we started the channel. When I first got the GoPro, I came straight down here. Last time the Ice Festival was on, a couple of years ago. And that'll be the first video that you've seen on the channel, the POV from Ice Jet from here. Ice Jet in a slightly different location. It's normally at just on the just where we were behind the building. Can't point dark pointed, hashtag dark pointed. Yeah, it is always a special one, and it's great to see Ice Jet back here at Liverpool. It was due to go to Newcastle Winter Wonderland, but plans change, like I say, plans change. But you can hear the screams. It's getting near closing time, and this is still going strong. Still going strong. Yeah. Absolutely stunning. Yeah, so we'll wrap it up. I wanted to come down, even though it's just Ice Jet, we wanted to come down and show these guys some support, show some support for the event itself. But if you can get down here in the next few weeks, guys, come and check Ice Jet out. If you like your thrill rides, this is one that's hard to beat. It really is. So come and check out the Liverpool Christmas Ice Festival. The main fun fair will be arriving in the next few weeks, like I say, and that'll be right down the back there. If you've been to the event before, you'll know where all the rides are usually. But Ice Jet's here for now. Come and show us some support. It's not easy operating a ride, even a ride as good as this, on its own. They're holding down the floor until the rest of the machines arrive. But yeah, we'll wrap it up here. If you're not subscribed to Rides UK, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to leave the video a like, because it really helps the channel.
Oh, look at this. Hashtag the Rides package.
Absolutely gorgeous. I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. Like I say, thanks for watching the video. It's not going to be our usual type of vlog, because it's only the one ride here, but we had to come down and show these guys some support. So we will be back when the rest of the fun fair arrives, and we'll do a proper vlog then. But for now, guys, thanks very much for watching, and I will see you at the next Winter Wonderland. Take care, guys. Merry Christmas.